Well, morning. Hello, guys. Today is a very exciting day because I'm going to New York. Well, New York is always my dream city, and I come here. I never been there before, so I come to you guys to some extent because of New York. Here's the bus station. I'll take a bus there. Let's go today. So this is a very old bus terminal, and I'm the first time here. Is you can see that here. Now I'm on the bus. We arrived in New York now, and now we are heading to the subway station. So after settled down, I was going to a Chinese restaurant near here and also near Columbia restaurant. It is said that it's the best Chinese restaurant near Columbia restaurant state. So let's go. Hello guys, now we are at the Chinese restaurant, which name is Shanghai, and the famous name is Outer's Kitchen, and we are waiting for the dishes. So now we are arrived at the church. I saw this in Colombia.
So this is the Library of Columbia University.
Now we end our trip in Columbia University, and you can see the light on the tree is now on, and it's very beautiful. We are waiting for the train to go to the Times Square. Here we go. I'm at the Times Square station, and we see some bastards at the Times Square. The Xiaoguoguo. This harmonica. Basker I see in the Times Square station. When I was out the Times Square station, it feel like it's so amazing. I never thought I can be here one day. I'm so excited.
This is a bling bling McDonald's. It's like a nightclub, I think.
The Times Square, and here is Mrs.
Now we are at a very famous restaurant here.
So hello guys, now we are at the Empire State Building, 帝国大厦, and we are going to the 86th floor to see the beautiful night scenery of the New York. Here we go. Now we arrive at the 80th floor. You can see the beautiful scenery here. It's so amazing. We are now at the 86th floor. Now I was waiting for the subway to go back to my apartment. I just got out of the station, and now I'm walking home.